You're on.
Hi, this is Courtney, and Jake's behind the camera, and we are at what winery are we at?
1883
winery and olive orchard, and I'm going to give you a little tip on how to taste olive oil. So I have some olive oil in this little cup here, and I have my hand over the cup to warm it up and make it smell good. So now I'm going to take my hand off. Oh my God, it smells amazing.
Yeah, so,
and then I'm going to take a little sip.
Yep. It's a little bit of vinegar, mostly oil, and chopped up.
Breathe in, open my mouth.
And so just drink yourself.
And you can tell it's really good olive oil, and we just learned this. So
a couple of things
like
about extra virgin oil, it's best to
it's a really good olive oil because it doesn't leave a residue down in my mouth, and I feel invigorated. Yeah. I feel like I need something to wash off with. And this one is garlic flavored, and it's really delicious, and we're having a great time. Do you want to say hi, Jake?
Oh.